in the camera. Yeah, let's turn it this way anyway. I'm a cold, so. There it is. So pushed it. Maybe they did that on purpose. I don't know if you can see it.
Did you want a white tank top? Or grass?
I want to sit on it. Oh, try to open it neatly. That one ripped. I think they did that on purpose.
Is that the seat part?
I don't know.
Isn't it supposed to be a whole square?
It looks like it's like on purpose.
On purpose?
I hope so.
I mean, I don't
Guys,
think
if
so.
Guys, if yours doesn't look like that, tell me.
I think you need to contact them. Oh, no, no, no. There's a curvature here.
Oh, for when you sit, like your legs. Your legs.
And then what is this, a storage bag?
No, a washing machine cover.
Oh, but this could just go over it right now. It needs to go over it.
Yeah. No, it is. It's washable machine cover.
That's cool. But which is the top? This is, because that's the grip for the bottom. Let's see it in the bag.
It says you can try the egg test. Put an egg.
Nobody wants to do that.
And sit on it.
Sit on it.
Sorry, guys. So, here it is.
And it has a handle on the side, too, so you can just pick
hold
it.
Hold it, yeah, that's nice. And a nice non-slip
grip on the bottom, yeah. I think this is the wrong size.
No. You're supposed to fold it like a taco.
I did, but I'm talking about, oh, I got it. The back, it was too short. It was looking like it wasn't going to fit. The curve is
right here.
Right here.
Well, there you go, guys.
Try it out next.
You're gonna see it. He put it in the car. And that'll be it.
Bye.